Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present you 2015 Ford Explorer, and this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Explorer we'll start up, show the engine, and go into some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key, let's start the engine, let's run for a while, lock and lock, remote start, panning button right there, and trunk button. Quiet pearl exterior. This car has 8 airbags, chrome door handles, solid doors, very wide opening. It's almost like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Two-tone interior, dark interior, leather seats, perforated inserts, ambient lighting, of course. Three spoke design, fully wrapped, multifunctional steering wheel. Once again, extremely solid doors, grips up top, vehicle monitoring and steering wheel, insert the key and then twist. Very nice startup indeed. This car comes equipped with electrical assist power steering companion, very famous steering wheel, horn, heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, also air conditioning seats. Manual tilt and telescopic. Like I mentioned before, this car comes equipped with electrical assist power steering companion. Very convenient. This car does have automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. That's a headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, as well as headlights. Hot headlights, this number here, just hot headlights. Panel them. Central lock. Reverse memory for the mirrors and for the seat. Power mirrors, they also heated and power folding. Blind spot monitoring system right there. Power folding. Very convenient feature, especially in tight parking spaces. Central lock. Front windows are fully automatic and both direction up and down. Front trim, you turn it by the switch. Rear windows are fully tinted. Chrome door handles with illumination. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Put a free brake to engage, just pressing it. And to disengage, pressing it again. Very simple. Panoramic windows, roof rails on top. And visual antenna for the audio system. LED taillights, gorgeous taillights, dual polished exhaust tips, LED fog lights, rear parking assist, license plate lights, rear view camera, Explorer, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, decorative spoiler, rear brake light. Multi-spoke aluminum wheels, 18-inch, tires measuring 245/60, 4-wheel disc brakes, Michelin tires, beautiful factory rims. LED turn signal kiss, exterior mirrors, Explorer, heated windshield wipers, this area, sound screen, halogen projector headlamps. Huge headlamps. Halogen fog lights, front parking assist. Huge Ford emblem. This car has V6, 24 valve, dual head cam, 3.5 liter, normal aspirated engine, produced 249 horsepower, maximum speed of 180 km per hour, 0-6 time is 8.7 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 10 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 70 liters. Independent compression strut style suspension with iron travel bar up front and independent auto-link suspension out back. Speakers, which is right there, storage area, and water holder, aluminum entry guards, Explorer right there, and here's your tire pressure. Driver seat, spot adjustment, styling, seat pod, the bar, lumbar support, two-way lumbar support, extremely comfortable seats, adjustable headrests and spots, on-call parking sticks right there. In the pedal adjustment, electric pedal adjustment, park assist right there, and park trunk. Alright guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Very nice sound indeed. Beautiful, just beautiful. Quite easy to read gauges. And general information and display. Settings. Yep, English. Your display mode, as you can see. Fuel, distance to empty. trip A, trip B, fuel economy, average and current fuel economy. Driver assist, traction control, blind spot monitoring system, cross traffic, rear park A, general settings, vehicle, lighting, locks, portal gate, road start, my key, display settings, distance, temperature, language, what is this? Very nice system. Intelligent four-wheel drive, normal mode. As you can see, quite nice. Four arrows and key button, and for this display, entertainment, your information, your navigation is not available right now, and phone controls, compass, and digital clock right there. Cruise control settings, set of speed. Your voice commands, telephone controls, you can raise and lower volume, seek.
Please say a command.
Climate temperature, 26 degrees.
Did you say 26 degrees?
Yes.
Setting temperature to 26 degrees.
Very easy, once again. Sync, second
please
vibration.
Say a command.
Help.
Say a device name like phone, climate, USB, CD, or radio. To get help with a specific device, say the device name and help, like phone help. You can interrupt me at any time by using the voice button. Phone is always active, so you can say things like call Jack Wilson. To hear an introduction to your system, say voice instructions. Main menu. Say a command.
Cancel.
Canceling.
Overall, build quality and all the materials are just awesome. This is the demo screen. Phone controls, as you can see, dial pad right there. It's quite easy. General information for the system, apps, where am I, your current position, calendar settings, notification. Alright, then choose your audio information, CD, MFM, USB, Bluetooth, stream of audio, SD card, line in, what else? Then you can choose your navigation and your climate control, heated and ventilated seats, steering wheel, the different modes, face lane, etc., fan speed control, dual, temperature, front view defrost, one touch automatic, air conditioning, maximum of air conditioning, and of course, recycle settings for the rear passengers, fan speed, and temperature. Then, general settings for the system, for instance, clock adjustment, display settings, sound settings, vehicle settings, ambient lighting. Awesome, you can choose your color, camera settings, it's pretty much self-explanatory, and general settings, system and voice controls, Wi-Fi hotspot, awesome, connection to the internet, voice control, so on and so forth, it's pretty much self-explanatory, system information, software, alright, that's pretty much it. For the screen, this color right there, sunny, at different settings, power button, tune, track button, sound, source, climate control, sync, powered by Microsoft, two cup holders, ambient lighting, ashtray, rear camera, flight lights, and mirrors still down, awesome system, manual mode, shifting plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Very reliable. Transmission, control, downhill assist, normal mode, mud and rut mode, sand mode, and snow, gravel, and grass mode. Downhill assist. What is these? Central armrest, everything is bad. As you can see, storage tray and perfect. It's right there. Awesome. Auto dim rear view mirror. Map lights up top. sunglass counter, it's also bad. Or moonroof. Moonroof collector right there. One touch automatic. And your shade, of course. To open it and to close. Nice. Warning right there, card holder, vent mirror, sun visors, vent mirror illumination. Very good visibility. Sliding visor, by the way. As you can see. Very good visibility of my 6'3" stature. I can perfectly fit here. Build quality and all the materials just incredible in this car. True Ford quality. Feels great. Love this car. Definitely love it. Alright guys, let's check back seats, shall we? Second row is extremely roomy. Child safety box right there. Soft leather armrest. Back seats is the default. 60-40 split. Adjustable headrest, of course. Perforated inserts. Search box right there. Different nose. Armlet. Storage tray right there. And your cup holders. Fan speed and temperature. And just temperature. Awesome interior. Your vans, of course, and illumination with card hug. Second floor is extremely roomy. Power tailgate. As well as the power folding seats. To fold them down. Very easy operation. Cargo items is right there. As you can see, completely flat. Normal mode. Power bed is right there. And of course your trunk illumination. Address, couple, storage right there. Now, here we can find full size spare tire to the end jack is right there. Speakers, subwoofer. Alright, guys. Very good size trunk. Convenient handle to the cross trunk. Capless fuel filler right there. As you can see, easy fuel. You can find same power adjustment for the passenger seat, including lumbar, but minus memory settings. Illumination right there. Two-tier, lighting velour. Awesome, just awesome. Love this car. Alright guys, let's shut it off. Time and date, as you can see right there. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2015 brand new Ford Explorer. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. I'm sure you catch me next time. That's where it came from. Thanks for watching and